Okay, I'm back. We were looking for the pieces for the rotisserie. I'm gonna replace my gloves. Gonna show you. It's not Christmas Eve, Christmas Day today, but we're gonna cook them today. We're gonna use the big rotisserie I have. So I have three. Two small ones, one big one. So I'm gonna need your help, huh? Put them in place. Oops. I have asthma. The smells get to me. I have to put in a mask. So if you hear me coughing or sniffling, that's what it is. I'm not doing it over there. Okay. So I'm gonna put this here. Yeah, please. Hold it in place. We have to center them. These are soaking wet right now. I'm gonna pause this right now. Okay, my wife Classy is helping me put it in the middle of right here. And I'm gonna center this. It's huge. I'm gonna try it again. Hold on, don't move. I know you're dancing. I need to get it centered. So, let it go. Okay, we have one centered. It's a little bit out, but it's not gonna reach. And I'm gonna put this one the opposite way. The second one, we're gonna put two in one. Let me see. I'm gonna bring it up a little bit more this way. Hold it again from the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Let me see. I think it's good. We're gonna do this. Okay. Separate it, put it in place. They both fit one rotisserie. Okay. What I would like to do again one more time is add some more because it's still wet. I'm gonna add some more. I'm gonna take off this glove. And I'm holding with my hand, but my hand is, I'm just add a little bit more. Around. You see, this one came off already. Oh, maybe I didn't do that side. I thought I did. Okay, I'm gonna put my wife soon because she's dancing. She dances like Michael Bolton. Okay, let me put in another glove.
It's a victory dance.
Because you found the pieces for the rotisserie.
Yes,
okay, so now we're gonna go to the rotisserie. There's nothing touching it back there, right? Nothing?
Well, I mean, it's leaning against one little thing, but I don't think that.
Move it because it gets hot, please.
Yeah, we got to move the entire.
Pull it forward. Okay. Make sure the cord is not touching anything. And this is how you. Let me go put it on. I'm gonna turn the. Okay, I'm gonna turn it down that way. Okay, you're dancing, you shouldn't be dancing. I have the camera posting that way. And lucky for everybody, I'm dressed today. Okay. Push them all the way. Okay. Okay, this is not. Hold on. You're wearing. You know what it is? Okay, hold on to this. Okay. Let me get a paper towel and clean it up. Hold on to this. Don't touch the. This. It has. It's a little bit jammed. No, don't touch the tip.
Oh.
It has seasoning, so I couldn't push it all the way in.
I don't have any of that.
I know. It's okay. I gotta push them all the way in. See what happens. There you go. They locked in place.
Okay.
I got it. Yeah, I gotta push it in place. They're in. I'm gonna send to them. I'm going to
give it a test run.
I'm gonna just pull the lid. Tilt this a little bit back. So we have it on the tray just in case. Cover it up. This is disgusting. Okay. We put it on for 2.5 hours. Okay. 2.5 hours. And that's it. It's like set it and forget it. Okay. Huh? There's no clicking. There's no clicking because we center them. If we didn't center them, they will be clicking because they will be hitting in the,
yes,
on the sides. Okay, time to clean up my mess. Try it. Let me know how it works.